on Dunes. The mayor's idea. Because we have to press on.
Politicians. Always helpful.
I'm sorry, who was that? Why were they talking to me all of a sudden? Ooh. Oh, I missed. This may be a bad idea. Ow. Well. Friendly. What the camera, where are you going? That is my goal though, huh? Oh. Charge! I don't think that works. Should work though. At least to some extent. Hey you, buddy. Man, I am parking way out here. That's just too far away, frankly. Let's like find a slightly under in cover location to hide in. Just yeah, the rocks. There we go. Allows me to camp without having to have such a long trip to get back. From a Kett bunker?
We don't know he's a friend.
Oh. He seems to be in a safe spot, despite the giant fight happening outside. Is that like a moisture farmer or what?
Well, well. Glad you decided to show.
Is your handiwork?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Name's Bane Masani. Kett hunting's a hobby of mine.
Killing Kett isn't a pastime.
Really? Because that's all I've done on Eos. Planet's a Kett magnet. I've been tracking them down, marking locations to target. You took out the crown jewel, but the bastards still have a presence here. You want to protect that shiny new outpost? You better wipe them out.
I'll do whatever I can to keep Prodromos safe.
Glad to hear it. Sending nav points to your Omni-tool. Eventually we'll want to hit the Crown Jewel, their main base. But I don't think you're ready for that yet.
I'm ready.
It's your funeral. I can't stop you from being stupid. Happy hunting, Pathfinder.
You obviously weren't a cat hunter back in the Milky Way.
No, I worked in the private security sector. Pay was good, but the job bored me. A buddy of mine told me about the initiative. Thought it'd be a hell of an adventure.
Bring any family with you?
Hell no. My mom died when I was a kid. Never met my father. Heard he was a big-time merc. All I know is he gave me his name and nothing else.
You didn't come to Eos with Bradley's team.
No, I'm one of 10 scary exiles. Left the Nexus after the uprising. Been planet-hopping ever since. Hunting Kett.
Not sure anyone likes the Kett, but you really seem to hate them.
What can I say? They're ugly. And I'm a man about aesthetics.
Why did you join the uprising?
Didn't like how they played God, deciding who woke up when. So I played mutineer. When things didn't pan out, I went my own way.
You didn't want to stay with the other exiles?
Honestly, most exiles are assholes, and not the lovable kind.
Why do you think the Kett are drawn to Eos?
In my experience, they go wherever those weird-ass structures are. No idea why. I gave up questioning the damn things. Better to just put a bullet in their head.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
I bet I could just take him out, honestly. Not generally cocky about this kind of stuff. I don't generally like play cocky, but they're all like, "I don't think you can handle that." I'm like, "It's I'm sure it's fine. It's the first planet. They're gonna be just like every other cat I've fought so far, right?" Unless they're really gonna surprise me. So I would not be surprised if I could just go in and wipe them out. But taking out a power generator and stuff is just smart. How local is that? So this is the power generator over here. Is that what you are, big guy? Yeah, okay. Let's see what we can do. They seem to be busy fighting the wildlife right now. We'll see. I don't know if that'll last. Up we go. I'm in here now. Oh! Get off. Go away. There we go. Fixed it. Bad wildlife. Alright, I'm just gonna go in here real quick. Clicky clicky, clicky clicky, clicky click, click, clickety click, clack, clack, click. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Very rude.
These can't be the only generators the Kett brought.
Given the large Kett presence on Eos, I would agree, Pathfinder.
We'll just keep shutting them down if we find them.
Gotcha. Well, I guess I can leave now. Where's the barracks? Back over there. I'll give it a go. Huh. Surprised how smooth that was. Just kind of wandered right in and took out the core of their entire power. Although all I did was deactivate it, though. It doesn't seem very permanent. Off we go. You can't get me. Damn, they have precise weapons, though, for, like, what are not sniper rifles at all.
Got them all.
Looks like we're going right back to where we just were. I love that my character keeps saying stuff like, got them all, when I did not get them all. I shot one dude, basically, and then ran away. Like, we did it. We beat them all. They're all super dead now. I tell myself that to feel like I'm not a coward. Let's go ahead and grab what we can here. Am I regenerated?
Giving shield assist.
Yeah, we're all good there. Just gonna throw a save down real quick. So that's their bunker? That doesn't seem so big.
Need to mark wars, battles, you know, once you're sure they're over.
Eos will have holidays, once we figure out the seasons.
I'm trying to look at the potential. In 50 years, this could be a beach vacation.
Uh-oh. I see you. Hey, buddy, stick your head out. Real quick. I dare you. Pretty please? Pretty please? Does he even
Bane,
see me?
We're coming up on the barracks. Stay sharp. Shouldn't be as many here as the base. No reason to get cocky, though.
So if you like hunting cats so much, and you're all cocky and like up and sure about it, why aren't you here? Masani, why aren't you joining in? That wasn't a killing shot? Oh, dang it. Derg Nerbert.
Shield boost enabled.
Alright. Hi there. Okay, we're in the open and it's not a good time. Let's go visit some rocks over here. Oh, hi. Oh, well that was a waste. Hi. Alright, you're kind of blocking my shot right now, Korra. You could not. Dude's got a big gun. Hey, buddy, stick your head out. Nope, nope. Oh, you, huh? Ow. Unfortunate. See what your mist does now. I'm going to put up a pretty blue mist. I'm going to shoot you in the face. Shit. I don't know why I've decided that's what he would sound like. Probably because he's the type to use a pretty blue mist. Hey, you. There you go. Oh, that's bad. You alive? Oh, how did I miss that one? That's not humming in on him at all. Hi there. You guys having fun over there? Just doing your thing? Wow, just missed all those, didn't I? Whoa, you're shooting at me instead of Drac? Interesting. You alive? There you go. Fixed it. Ooh! Where are you gonna land? Probably not anywhere happy. Whoever there is, there's someone alive in that direction. They on top? They are on top. One more. There you are. Ow. 8. Levitate. Levitate. Come on, levitate. Levitate. Ka. Oh, I didn't get him. I'm trying to hit him with the biotic combo, but he wasn't floating into the vortex. There we go.
Think that's the last of them.
Not bad, little doc. Not bad.
That is seriously the worst nickname.
Where's it even come from, little duck? I'm wiping everything out, like, on my own. You just pointed me in a direction a little bit. Tech? No. Just a weird Gladys-looking thing. No big deal, just found Wheatley and Andromeda. That goes nowhere. Give me something I can scan. What is a Kett alloy? Yeah, the one Kett alloy, the only one they use. Obey this order. Translated from Tonajet. Reporting. Invictor. Account. Final orders. Comment. I will say this only once. Focus on the new aliens that have arrived. I don't care about off-world orders. It's obvious to me that the old tech does not and cannot give us what we need, no matter what is still hidden. But these new arrivals have understandable, usable technology. They may be viable for more uses. If we return with the answers, about them, that serves and raises me. Answers about the old tech only serve the order we have. You want to raise me, or you'll find yourself the subject of collection and study and report. Wow, so they are shitty to each other too. So fuck them, basically. It's a takeaway at the moment. Chosen is a weird thing to call somebody that's a some sort of a specific officer, just because like the aren't all promoted ranks chosen. Got ourselves a second floor. And Corpsey McCorpsington's over here. Thanks for the alien weapon. I'm sure it's just as effective as using weapons I actually know how to fire. Here we go. Audio log.
You haven't asked any questions.
Do you know the exact force required to detach your dermal plates? I thought not.
Is that the Kett leader here? That's what they follow?
So they caught... what they did is they caught a Turian, and like, how much force do you think it takes to require chunks, remove chunks from your face? Let's find out. Seemed to be their goal. Actually, it's a whole lot like Grunt's dialogue about fighting Turians when he was, like, sort of coming into his own and getting a little uncomfortable talking about ripping Turians apart and whatnot. Oh, that went cleanly enough. Whoa! Everything's fine. Gotta be careful, because that is still a populated base over there, because I didn't bother fighting through it. I think there's still locals to fight. They're still fighting the aliens. Not the aliens, the wildlife.
Outpost. It must mean something to you.
Hopefully, Prodromos sets a high bar.
Colonists change things, not always for the better.
We're still talking about Prodromos like it's new, huh? Hi.
Damn good work out there, Pathfinder. Wanted to extend my thanks in person. You did a hell of a thing, taking out all those Kett.
You showed me where to head.
You would have been fine without me. But you didn't drive all this way for me to kiss your ass. Here, your reward. Glad someone from the Nexus is competent.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
Huh. It's like he's like respectful to my face, but then over the radio he's calling me like these belittling, patronizing things. Here we go. Okay. There's a drone nearby. Set a local waypoint so I can tell which one it is, direction-wise. Might as well see what the drones look like and figure out. Is that the one? Yeah. You're awfully nearby. Oh, passed over it already. Oh, that was... The blue line was the drone, not... I thought it was my own waypoint that I set. Or maybe not. There's... What's going on out there? Wow, yeah, the Kett are just everywhere around here. Not here to fight, though. Not the moment. Gotta find this damn drone. Scanner picks up nothing at the moment. Look at that, by the way. That's gotta be the Kett outpost, I'm sure. Oh, it's picking up. Oh, that's the drone, isn't it? A little more obvious than expected. It looks like a pod racer. There we go. 1 out of 6. Alright, yeah, that's boring. So I'll do the other ones off camera. That one just doesn't amount to a whole lot. There's minerals out here. There's another drone way out there if I want to. Still need to find the memory trigger. If I go after the local base, I'd probably end up there on the way, but that's not really an objective right now, actually. Ah, the other seismic hammer. That's probably the main thing I need to pick up on next. We're a bit of ways away. Cruising! Yeah, we've got a decent chunk of ground to cover to get back there.
Looks like Kett ahead. We should be careful.
Eh, it's fine. Just drive real fast and jump every now and then.
Tune the Nomad perfectly for EOS.
We're outfitted best we can be.
Planet after planet wears tech down in different ways. I usually end up walking.
Not terrible advice. What? Ah, crap. This chasm's not gonna help me out at all. Oh, what's down there?
That looks like Kett tech.
That is a Kett base down there. I still don't see another way up the other side of the valley, though. No. If I go down there, I have to come back up the way I am. I went down in the first place, this side over here, I think. But I don't currently have a reason to go down there. It's just more Kett. Unless I plan on single-handedly exterminating all of them, which sounds like both unrealistic and possibly not even an option. I assume that they would just kind of come back. So I deal with the actual problems. Nice open areas. It's just a plant. Whoops. It looked distinct for a moment there. Thought an important item was loading in around me. I was wrong. Yeah, if we want to go over there, we're going to want to take up this side road. All-terrain mode. Now, this makes more sense. This is actually really really steep.
Kett signals detected ahead, Pathfinder.
That's not really noteworthy, honestly, Sam. Kett signals seem to be in literally every direction. That's a weird texture change, though, right there. It just suddenly becomes sand, then not sand a moment later. Oh, behind us. Oh, no, there. Okay, this is not entirely ideal, I'll admit. Come on. Are those even more Kett? That base is repopulated, great.
Simple way to know you did good. More people walking than buried.
A hard world, but you can get used to anything if you try.
People want to come here, just like they wanted to come to Andromeda. Except now they'll know what they'll find.
Kett are just everywhere. And I think my suspicions were just confirmed in that they're not worth killing, because I just saw a dropship dropping more of them off in one of the places I wiped out earlier. They're only there if you really... They're basically just there for, like, experience grinding at this point. This area, Pathfinder. It may be worth investigating. Yeah, we got a hammer. Is that Kett right there? Let's go hide behind a rock. Is that even more Kett in that direction? Crap. They'll never suspect a thing. Aww. Damn, they're far away, by the way. I wonder if I have to worry about bullet drop in this game. At that range. Even more Kett, I assume. I mean, I assume everything out here is Kett. Oh, crap, there's even more over here. What are you shooting at? Bugs? We got company. Did I even hit that guy? I don't think my powers even go that far, to be honest. Yes, tear them apart, bugs. Got one. Ow. They're willing to turn around and shoot us while they're fighting the bugs. That wasn't a headshot either? Oh. Well, yeah, my projectiles do not go that far. Headshot. Oh, hey, you got a headshot too. What are you using? Not entirely sure, to be honest. Looks neat. Looks like the kind of stuff that shows up around Halo 2 when they introduce the brutes and they get the brute shot. And other stuff like that. You're alive, right? Dealt with. Wait, seismic cameras over here? Still a way to go. Really should be... Oh, more... Did I not loot you? I don't think I did. Huh. I think I just assumed that base was going to be my objective, but it seems like we're actually rather far off still. So I probably want to repark. Kind of making some weird life decisions here. Like, we're just going to deploy in the middle of an open area and just stand there. Not, like, taking a position behind anything or hiding. Here we are. Company. Looks like they mean business. Hi. Friends. How do you do? Are you from us, or are you some of the exiles? Your armor looks kind of patched up.
A Pathfinder, huh? No need to ask if you're a friend or foe.
I didn't know anyone from the Nexus was out here.
We're not. We're from the Sovereign Nation Advent, a few hundred clicks that way. Our nation, no Nexus interference. We didn't come to Andromeda to fuel Director Tan's regime. In Advent, we're free citizens.
I've got no problem with you or Advent. I'm here on a mission.
I'm fine with Pathfinders. We've got a job in common. Our water table dropped recently. Like the rivers underground were running dry. We tracked the problem out here.
There's been seismic activity. We're using that and a survey hammer to tap the rivers.
Oh, shit. Advent needs that water supply to stay independent. Would you... consider a deal? Our survey showed a massive natural gas deposit nearby. Your hammer taps that instead. We mine the gas and trade it to your outpost. Everyone wins.
Mining natural gas will damage Eos's atmosphere, just as it recovers.
In what? A few hundred years? We need that water now, and the initiative needs trade. Look, I can't argue with your guns. Just remember, there's a lot of citizens downstream.
What's your problem with the Nexus?
I didn't come 2 million light years to dig someone else's ditch. The Nexus wants people to wait for permission before we start our new lives. A lot of us aren't waiting.
You're part of an independent nation. What's it like?
Advent. It's small, but growing just fine without Nexus support. Our capital, Aurora, is in a nice hollow of caves. Without those storms, it's cozy.
I hope your nation's intentions are peaceful.
Hey, we're colonists and pioneers, not scumbag raiders. Respect our borders, and there won't be a problem.
Do you have trouble with the Remnant back home?
Remnant? those robot things? We see small ones from time to time. If they're here too, maybe they're all over the planet.
I'm going.
Good luck out there.
Man, the exiles make the story so weird. They make the story just actively the strangest. So, not only did the Nexus, of course, try to create... wow, my feet are going through the floor. Everyone's are, even though those are mud cracks, so they should be solid. Oh well. So not only did the Nexus create multiple outposts that failed before the Pathfinder ever arrived, and not only did our final
I wonder what all these bits new of one... tech used to be.
And I'm wondering what broke them up.
Not only did our new outpost ignore the previous ones and not salvage their parts and not anything else and start a new one weirdly next to the other ones, and not only did we put it down after the Kett were still threatening them and so on and act like we fixed the problem when of course we didn't, but also just to diminish our accomplish all the more, like the freaking exiles have just been on this planet this whole time, having an entire nation apparently. Whatever the hell that means size-wise, but I mean like they've just already been toughing it out. So the Nexus is so crap we failed multiple times and needed me to come in like a superhero, and these guys are like, whatever, we're already here. No biggie. Just doing our thing. Like, it's no problem. This outpost is like four people. How the hell... this is not an outpost, I mean, but like, what... I mean, I guess you could kind of call this an outpost. I don't know. It's not a settlement, but I could still call this an outpost, technically. There's like four people here. There were Kett, there's a Remnant Nightmare over there, and like, Kett Nightmares in other directions, and they're somehow just toughening it out. It makes the story so weird. Hello, Platinum. Boing. That's a bad time in that general direction, isn't it? So either drill for water or natural gas. Let's see. Drill for water for better irrigation for Prodromus. Drill natural gas. Yeah. So the problem here is that we can make things worse for this other settlement, wherever they are. Can I even visit them, I wonder? Or are they just so far away? Or is that them, maybe? In this plateau? The map definitely got more detailed here. I kind of want to do what the other people ask of us, just to make relations between the Nexus and the Exiles smoother, just because otherwise, like, it's better to try to reunite everything than to make everything just all the more shitty. If we keep fighting each other, then, like, we're just going to lose. Like, they say that they're growing, but their growth is not population, because it's only been a year. Any growth that they're accomplishing is just, like, making structures and increasing infrastructure and stuff like that. So what the heck are you, you glowy bastard? Surprisingly non-interactive, it would appear. Oh, hi. Snuck up on me. Stop that. They don't play nice. So this is the water, that's the natural gas over there. I'll give it a shot. I'm the Pathfinder, I get to make all the decisions. If you want to make decisions, do shit yourself. Take that, world. You're way over here. Hi there. Gotcha. Man, that projectile moves fast. Oh. So much for that auto-aim. Oh.
This is the spot that Advent Scout gave us. Natural gas, right under our feet.
And soon in the atmosphere.
I guess we could go to the other site and tap water for Prodromus. We need to pick.
Oh crap, they're just everywhere right now. Oh god. Oh god. What? Where'd they all come from? What? Did they just spawn in every direction around me simultaneously in an open field in a game where you can die relatively quickly from projectile fire?
I wonder what all these bits of remnant tech used to be.
That was a dick move.
I'm wondering what broke them up.
Okay then. We're gonna play it that way, with your dick-ass spawning stuff. I'm just gonna try to drive straight to the objective, place my thing, and then just hop back in my nomad and drive.
This is the spot that Advent Scout gave us. Natural gas, right under our feet.
And soon in the atmosphere.
I guess we could go to the other site and tap water from Prodromos. We need to pick.
Yeah, compromise is a decent option. Alright, well, I'm significantly more alive this time because I just tucked tail and ran. Take that, life. There's a third one to scan. Oh, there's also minerals over here. May as well if it's right in front of me.
Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
They're minerals, Marie. That's all we do, though. We just scan it. No touching. No collecting this time. Alright, keep going.